And I do believe this is a consequential election, and it's a consequential election on an issue that is not being talked about very much, which is foreign policy. So it's very important and timely that you guys have pulled this together. It's true that thanks to a certain high-ranking administration official, the aspect of my book that's gotten the most attention is the argument against American decline. But the major thrust of the book is about other things, and mostly it's about the very special world order that we live in today and that has existed since the end of the Second World War, how fragile it is, and how, in my view, dependent it is ultimately on American power. With all the difficulties that there are in the world today, it's easy to lose sight of how, from any historical perspective, we continue to live in what I think can only be fairly described as a golden age of humanity.